You'll remember in a previous video, we took and were able to show that 1 milliliter of water weighed 1 gram. Well, I was rooting around in the back room earlier and I found our digital scale, so I took an empty 10 milliliter graduated cylinder and zeroed it out so that when it sits there, it says zero. And I took another one of these and I put in one, I think you can see it there, 1 exact milliliter of water. And as I set it on here, 1 gram. So once again, proving that 1 milliliter of water weighs 1 gram. Amazing that metric system.